I've learned to look on nature not as in the hour of thoughtless youth, but hearing oftentimes the still, sad music of humanity. I have felt a presence that disturbs me with the joy of elevated thoughts, a sense sublime of something far more deeply interfused, whose dwelling is the light of setting suns, grand ocean, the living air, the blue sky, and the mind of man.